The first time I did origami, it was at the primary school. When I was a really little girl, we call in French the cocotte. You know, you are folding and ask a number and a color. That was the really first one. But after I didn't fold the origami during years and years, and I rediscovered that when I spent 1 year in Japan in 2011. In street art for sure, but when I think origami, master of origami, the people who will do one crazy piece of origami. But for sure, on the wall, I didn't meet other artists who did that because I was looking for something that nobody did before. So I hope I will stay the only one to do that and that so many people won't copy my technique. But of course, people can use origami to put them on the wall. But it's better if they don't do exactly the same because it's about stealing ideas. Especially the commercial and advertising factory. A kind of canvas with a black background and with so many black origami and a little bit of rainbow origami in the middle. It's like, because I look like really positive and smiling all the time, but I feel really often really bad because of how we are living and you know, fighting together, the human, fighting for, you know, power, for money, see how so many differences there is in all the populations, in all the country, with really crazy, crazy rich people and after really poor people. And I'm sometimes really angry and sad to see how we are destructing the planet. And we forgot that when we will eat all the fruit and when we will pollute all the air and the water, at this moment only we will understand that we cannot eat money.